Now to the men's 400-meter final. The rain's holding off. As you can see, the track still a little bit wet from the rain earlier in the day. A quick start to this race as they make their way down the back stretch. You'll see Andreson Henriques of Brazil currently in the lead. But Vladimir Krasnov of Russia, in the outside lane, pushes ahead, and he will take the gold medal in a season best 45.49 seconds. Henriques second in time of 45.50, and Nicholas Maitland of Jamaica in a personal best 45.63 seconds takes the bronze.